don't squeeze new, because they're gonna get spread way out. And you know, it's nice to have some adults out there on course, because we only have a few staff, so we can't keep track of every kid and where they're at. So they're gonna finish.
I mean, I slowed down yesterday.
And they're gonna come back to here. Okay.
I grabbed it like.
Okay, guys. So here's the deal. When you finish, you're gonna actually finish going this direction. Okay, you're gonna go all the way out, do some of the course, and then you're gonna pop back out and finish going this direction. If you want to, if you get done early, right, like towards the front, and you want to go out and ride some more, you can turn around carefully. And you can go out and you can ride some more, because we have about a half hour, okay? 20 minutes to a half hour. So you can get some riding in. Test out those bikes, okay? Get everything dialed in. So we're going to go ahead and get started here pretty quick, but this isn't a race start, which means that we're just going to ride together. We're going to go for a ride, and then it's going to get a little bit faster once we get out on course. So is everybody, that sound good to everyone? You guys want me to stop talking so you can ride your bike?
Yeah!
That's a very clear answer. Good job. Okay, everybody follow Brian. You ready? Have fun!
Woo!
I'm so
No passing, Brian. No passing.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
Bilisan mo na kong, bilisan mo. Bilisan mo, nauna na si kuya doon, no? Han! Bilisan mo, bilisan mo. Han, kita. Kuya, bilisan mo! Nakunan, may nanakunan na! Tignan mo yung daan mo, okay? Good job! Make it fast! Good job! Tignan mo yung daan mo! Kita mo ang sarap mo ah! Come on! Carry it! You can do that. Yeah, good job. Carry the, yan. Good job.
Way to go, Weavey. Way to go. Way to get your bike over.
Dito. Come here. Dito. Carry your bike. Good job. Carry it. Yan. Move. Yeah. Sige. Push.
Good job, Willie.
Come on, ako. Good job! Bully mo!
Good job, Evie!
Go, Evie! You got it, good girl!
Bully mo!
Technical, see the spectators.
What?
Oh, yeah.
One more.
Go, Weavey, go!
na. Pagod na.
Go, Katie!
Oh, that's a nice bike. Habulin mo, kuya! Habulin mo! Ayan, sige! Ayan, overtake mo!
For that fantastic junior racing that we just saw a few moments ago. Let's start with the junior
win.
So if those guys can start coming over, and then we're going to do the junior women right after the junior men. So if those guys are around, that would be great. About 2-3 minutes and we'll start the junior podium. Boys and girls.
Ayan so. Yung 3-0-2, yung bike na nasa.
3-0-2? Parang mag-budget na ganyan, bro. Nalaman ko lang yan nung bago ako rito eh. Naghanap ako ng mga bisikleta. Ni-refer, sinabi sa akin nung ano. Pero wala ang perang ganun. Craigslist lang yung mga bike ko, yung una sa ano, bike peddler buong ano, marine. Pero no regrets, maganda. Maganda, no regrets.
So let's get these junior men up here, ages 10 to 14, had a field of 7, that was great. Third place today.
Mauna na yung
anak ko doon.
George, pare.
Russell.
Oh, kita tayo may mga.
Third in the junior men 10 to 14.
Oh, look at that.
George Bouchard. And winning the junior men 10 to 14 is Simon Hewitt. Tucker Bouchard and winner Simon Hewitt.
Good job, boya. Iniwan mo ko. Good job, you won? You won the game?
Yeah.
Good job. You win.
Hey, buddy!
Good job, may marshmallow ka. Good. Ang galing mo ah. Hawakan mo ah.
Can we get... Who put this in the crackers?
Crackers, hindi naman yun.
Our junior men.
You want to try them now?
15-18. And third, Ian Lopez de San Ramon.
Doing another one?
Second, Gary Long.
Yeah.
Winning today and winning last night.
Good job.
From right here in Santa Rosa, Travis.